How to create a multiplication table using Excel.